Our top story at 11, we have new details in Wednesday night's stabbing incident at TJC. One woman is in jail for the attack today. Nakirni Reese is being charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon and for violating a criminal trespass warning that was issued in November of 2018. The victim was taken to a local hospital and is expected to be okay, though.